Hello guys, today I'm doing a backyard soccer video, and tell me if that's not a thing. And if it isn't, then I'm an idiot. And we're just going to do a few people today, because I'm running out of time. And I tried to do this video like 3 times, and it didn't work. Let's go do this. Come on.
Hey.
So, it's a little blurry, probably. Probably a little blurry. But I hope that's okay. Okay, I hope you guys can see good. Let's fix this. We need it like this. Okay, don't knock that over, dog. Hey. No. Watch out. Come over here. You're my opponent. Get over here. Also, this isn't lined up good. Whoop. That should be good. Yep, that's good. Come over here. Okay. Now that we got her out of the way. Do this! We got combo. It's first, obviously, because she's the goat. Let's do it. I don't know if you heard that, but that was a good one. Our next one is Pete Wheeler, and I need to be over here for it, and he's freaking fast. And he'll just zoom off the screen. So that's Pete Wheeler, and I'll tell you next week's video why I have this. Tell him if I'm doing good. So, our next person is probably the worst of all. We're doing Jorge, the meme machine. He's memes. I'm Jorge, and I'm really good at soccer. Get offended by that. Also, those Jorge's out there, you're probably really good at them. Tina? Let's just do Tina. She's fast. She's fast. That's all I can say. Not fast. Not faster than Pete Wheeler, though. Short legs girl. And next is Ernie, the daddy long legs. Slower, he's just slower than Jorge. But he has good kicks. Next up is Stephanie Morgan. I like bubblegum. Did I tell you it yet? I like bubblegum. That's all I gotta say. Let's do Aquaman talk. Cause who doesn't like Aquaman? He's a big hitter in backyard baseball. So he's a good kicker in backyard soccer.
Coming through, it's Dimitri!
He's a big kicker. Of this, but there's going to be a part two and maybe a part three. Hopefully. But there's our video, and bye.